Time to weigh in the competition as the heavyweight championship on the line in this waking nightmare we call the Elimination Chamber match with Seth Rollins and Orton. And it's all a matter of time now until we see the Elimination Chamber pods empty with LA Knight, AJ Styles, Jey Uso, and Drew McIntyre.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
He turns it around.
Boom.
Ouch. What a boot. Set up for the impressive leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Oh, forward to the back.
The wait is over for LA Knight. Now entering this Elimination Chamber match.
Oh, repeated kicks right in the face.
And with an onslaught of strikes like that, it's clear they have nothing but punishment on their mind. Counter from Orton.
Jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
Face first. Driven down.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Ooh.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Snapping the neck.
Really just laying it in.
That one scouted.
Hooked up, and DDT.
Next to enter is AJ Styles, and he's all about creating carnage in this chamber. And come on, was that really called for? The Elimination Chamber, a very taxing match to compete in.
Absolutely, Cole. If you're an early entrant, you're going to want to try to cause any elimination you can as early as possible. Less exertion and any possible downtime is essential in the chamber. An effective attack to the leg can hurt everything from balance to mobility. It can drastically limit you inside the ring.
Looking like the action is a little more than Knight had bargained for. Getting him into the corner.
Got them right in the corner.
Can he do it here? The challenger wiggles out at one.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Taking it off from the ropes.
Cover. And Rollins. Oh, man. Jey Uso's joined the fun and looks to release a firestorm of brutality.
Staying in this one.
Nothing was being held back with each of those strikes.
Oh!
Into the ring now.
Face again.
What impact.
Orton measuring him.
One knee smash.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Oh my gosh.
That'll stop anybody.
Going way up.
Position you want to be in right now.
Not deep in the room. It's coming next.
And they just tossed it aside.
From the top.
And now here's Knight. And that was a precisely measured attack.
Coming down on their opponent like a sack of bricks.
Back suplex. No.
Driven down. Oh my God.
Look at this. Just launched it.
He can pin his opponent right here. No, he pops the shoulder before three.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Strong display from main event Jey Uso, but he'll be hitting the showers if he shows off too long.
Uh-oh. Flapjack.
Way up there.
If you take one too many of those, we know how this match is going to turn out.
Boom.
Strong Irish whip.
Can he take advantage?
one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Forks the move by throwing your elbow into the midsection.
Looking to grind the features off their face.
Right across the top rope. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Right across the legs.
Right again.
Really wear down your opponent.
Power slam.
Oh, God.
He knew that was coming.
Big impact off the neck breaker.
Watch the quickness on this. Oh, release back suplex.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Double RKO.
Set him up. And what a maneuver we just saw there. We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Rollins with a crossover kick! Jay showing his instincts.
Meanwhile, we see McIntyre. Kicks out before Ryan.
What a kick out.
Orton going to that place could be academic for me.
Would see a kick out there.
On the shoulders and a slam.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Yeah, Orton looked so crisp there.
Elbow drop.
Big overhand.
Able to capitalize on McIntyre. Mistake.
Man, earth shattering. We can have a new champion.
Is it enough? The cover.
One elimination down, but the end's not here. The pressure's only growing in the chamber, just so you know.
Kick to the abdomen.
Kick it out for cut.
Superstar can do to put him away.
Does he get him here? No, stops the count at two.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Ooh. Randy Orton gets him back.
Looks like LA Knight got busted up there.
And we've got the final four superstars in the chamber, still a bit far from the finish.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
I think Randy's calling his shot on AJ. Left by the turnbuckles.
Oh, wrestling down.
Looking to free the arm and does just that.
Uh-oh.
Styles going down low. Cat Crusher is upon.
from submission.
Are you kidding?
Oh, elbow, what a counter.
Big forearm.
Almost ended it there.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Look at this, just unloading.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
I think we all know what Styles wants next.
Oh, it's trapped. There it is.
Let's keep doing it.
Now back to Styles.
Retained. No. Challenger kicks out.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
Uh-oh. Ouch. That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
And AJ still dishing out a very impactful attack.
Styles will keep...
Styles is looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over.
Styles crash.
The title might change hands.
And now Styles cover.
Tried to end it.
Kicks out.
This match is still going on, defies all reasoning.
The champion's shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
And AJ Styles thought he had it there, but this battle goes on.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
And more fight being brought to Orton there.
Oh, yeah. Orton has got...
Future Shock DDT!
Future Shock DDT! The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifting.
Drew McIntyre! The title might change hands!
Cover! He's still in this fight.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
And now McIntyre's at a loss as his mind races to rethink his attack.
To the left side.
Haymaker connects.
Uh-oh.
Clothesline. What a way to get countered.
Suplex.
Ooh, well measured.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area. Looking for more damage here.
Oh, at least back suplex. Oh, European uppercut. McIntyre staggering, can barely find his feet.
Sent into the corner.
Wicked clothesline.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
We could have a new champion.
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
From the second rope.
Oof!
A right hand stops it.
And he sends him into the corner. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
Uh-oh.
This is not going to be nice. This is going to be nasty.
All about winning, no matter what it takes.
Slipped out of that one just in time.
He's got the answer for that one.
No.
The devastating Orton stomp.
Oh. With the stomp.
Dangerous spot for him to be in. Uh-oh, from the top. Ripped off the ropes in a hurry.
Jay is in a very vulnerable position here.
KO!
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Reached the top of the mountain.
Here is your winner and the new World Heavyweight Champion, the Orton.
Celebrating the championship win here.
He rose to the occasion and is adding champion to his resume.